My name's Captain Doug Beattie. I've been in the army for just over 33 years now, and I have served that whole time with the Royal Irish Regiment throughout the world. I deployed to Afghanistan in 2006, and I had this iPod with me when I went, and I used to show it to the Afghans, and the Afghans were totally amazed with this thing, and they always tried to buy it off me for a couple of goats, but I never parted with it, and I've retained the songs on it as well. But it takes me back to a moment in time. It takes me back to Garmseer in southern Helmand, to a small ruined agricultural college where we lived, to a small half-dug grave which I slept in because it's the only cover that I had. It takes me through a journey which was my Afghan experience, where we really were engaged in fighting from compounds surrounded on the rooftops, just really scrapping it while the enemy closed in on us. Bob Marley's One Love reminds me very much of my interaction with the Afghans whilst I was down there. On many occasions they would come up and sort of say, put on your music, Beattie, and you know, I would put on One Love for them each time, and then they'd laugh and try to sing along to it. And it was nice to see, but you know, when you're sort of playing your music and they're sort of saying, no, I don't like that song, put this song back on, and you put One Love back on, and then the next song comes and there's, no, I don't like that, put that one back on, and you have to put One Love back on again. So you end up listening to One Love about 10 times until they've finished their dancing or they get a little bit bored of it.